to another exciting episode of Conan Exiles, brought to you by Boosteroid, Cloud Gaming, the finest gaming. Today, we're going into the unnamed city to see if we can get level up a weapon. Get a weapon. A legendary weapon. Yeah, that's the ticket. Legendary weapon. Now, with the latest update, we're not able to run because of the... Well, we've had to do it. See how that works. Just weird. Not being able to run right. Yeah, we're holding down the W key and the shift key to get it to run. Because the controller doesn't want to do it very well. But we're going to go in here and we're going to battle some of these glowing skeletons. See what we can find. I think we're done with the running. We can get on with the killing. That big bastard's the one that we want. What if we can get him to come over here? Yep, nope, he's gonna walk away. Well, that's just too bad. Guess we'll have to go kill his butt buddies over here instead. Well. These guys aren't much of a threat, really. Let's try the big guy. Well, he went down pretty fast, too. Well, we finally got his attention.
Your death will be as meaningless as your life!
Finally got ourselves a challenge.
Your death will be as meaningless as your life. The bright joy of
yeah, this guy is not that. He's not that dangerous. Well, let's see what he's got. Well, that looks like a pretty shirt. Well, we don't need that. I like that though. That. And we'll even take that. The shirt's a disappointment, but. Okay. Well, we got Ken up to level 5. Excellent. And all that before the sun went down. Well, that's it for this exciting episode of Conan Exiles, brought to you by Boosteroid, Cloud Gaming, the finest gaming. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.